This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Nevada Republican Party is the affiliate of the Republican Party in Nevada. The organization has a history that goes back to 1864. The Nevada Republican Party also has its own platform that discusses the direction that it feels the United States should go for the future generations. Also, it has its own bylaws that go into details about how the organization should be structured and organized. Contents: 1. History. 2. Platform. 3. Bylaws. 4. Current elected officials. 41. Members of Congress. 411. U.S. Senate. 412. 12 U.S. House of Representatives. 42 Statewide Offices. 43 State Senate. 44 State Assembly. 5 Executive Board. 6 References. 7 External links. History. Nevada was founded as a state on October 31, 1864. When the state was first formed, it was a Republican state. Some speculate that this was because of Nevadans' loyalty to the president who brought them into the Union, Abraham Lincoln. The first 2 general elections, all the constitutionally elected positions all went to the Republicans. This changed starting in 1871 when 4 out of the 6 constitutional positions were won by the Democrats in the general elections of 1894 and 1898. The Silver Party, a party created to go against European and Eastern American bankers, swept the election. Nevada first held a primary election in 1910-1929. The offices were split evenly between the Democratic and Republican parties. This was the turning point, though. Once the Great Depression hit, the elections from 1932 to 1990s, the Democratic Party held the majority throughout the state in 1994, and in 1998 the Republicans were the majority in the state. In 2002, Republicans swept all of the offices in Nevada. In the 2004 election, Nevada was considered a battleground state because the difference between the two parties that year was 4,431. Throughout much of Nevada's political history, it has been seen as a battleground state. Since 1992, the state has gone back and forth between Republican and Democratic candidates for the presidency. In the elections of 1992 and 1996, the state voted for the Democratic candidate. In 2000 and 2004, they voted for the Republican candidate, and finally in the 2008 election the state voted for the Democrats. This is primarily because of the rise of the Latino population. Nevada was expected to be a battleground state in the presidential election in 2012 as well. Platform. The Nevada Republican Party adopted their most recent platform on April 12, 2014. This platform details the ideological beliefs and principles supported by the party in general. It supports less government, more individual responsibility, less regulations on businesses and lower taxes. Within the platform there is a discussion of the United States Constitution and the party's support of it, especially the 1st, 2nd, 4th and the 10th Amendments. The party also believes in limited government and free markets, including supporting the repeal of the Patient Protection and Affordable Care Act. The newly adopted platform removed any reference to marriage and abortion. It also states that English should be the official language of the United States, and the party supports veterans and their families by laws. The bylaws of the Nevada Republican was amended on December 13, 2008. Article 1 says the name of the organization. Article 2 describes its purpose. The purpose of this political organization is to provide leadership, recruit, develop, and elect officials. It wants to provide a responsible representative government. It also wants to keep the rights and freedom for all citizens. Article 3 discusses the duties and the headquarters of this organization. This article goes into details about how conventions should be held. Article 4 provides the rules and regulations for the meetings. These rules describe everything from when meetings should be held, how voting works, where these meetings are held, and everything in between. Article 5 discusses membership in this organization. The first is that the members must be part of the Republican Party. They then go into the elected officials for the party. Article 6 goes into details about the officers for the organization and their specific duties that those positions have. Article 7 discusses elections, while Section 8 talks about the standing committees and their responsibilities. Article 9 talks about the Republican organization and how it associates with it. Article 10 talks about goes into the voting and proxies in the Nevada State Republican Party bylaws. Article 11 discusses the executive committee and its membership, its duties. Article 12 goes into detail about the requirements for the committees and the conventions. Article 13 talks about amendments to the bylaws, particularly how to make amendments to the bylaws. Article 14 discusses parliamentary authority, while Article 15 talks about election laws. Finally, Article 16 goes into details about how the organization should support candidates. It will not recognize any candidate who had ever been impeached, removed from office, or has ever been charged and convicted of a felony. This, though, can be reversed for a candidate if two-thirds of the membership votes for it. Current elected officials. The Nevada Republican Party controls all of the state's 6 statewide offices and is a majority in both the Nevada Senate and the Nevada Assembly. Republicans hold one of the state's U.S. Senate seats and 3 of its 4 U.S. House of Representatives seats. Members of Congress. U.S. Senate Dean Heller. U.S. House of Representatives Mark Amaday, 2nd District Joe Heck, 3rd District Crescent Hardy, 4th District statewide offices. Governor Brian Sandoval, Lieutenant Governor Mark Hutchison, Attorney General Adam Laxalt, Secretary of State Barbara Sugoski, State Treasurer Dan Schwartz, State Controller Ron Necht, State Senate Republican members of the Nevada Senate Mark Liparelli, 6th District Patricia Farley, 8th District Becky Harris, 9th District Joe Hardy, 12th District Don Gustafson, 14th District Greg Brower, 15th District Ben Kiekheffer, 16th District James Settlemeyer, 17th District Scott Hammond, 18th District Pete Gococcia, 19th District Michael Roberson, 20th District State Assembly Republican members of the Nevada State Assembly John Hambrick, 2nd District Michelle Fiore, 4th District Irvin T. Nelson, 5th District John Moore, 8th District David M. Gardner, 9th District Shelley M. Shelton, 10th District Paul Anderson, 13th District Chris Edwards, 19th District Derek Armstrong, 21st District Lynn Stewart, 22nd District Melissa Woodbury, 23rd District Pat Hickey, 25th District Randy Kerner, 26th District Stephen H. Silberkraus, 29th District Jill Dickman, 31st District Ira Hansen, 32nd District John Ellison, 33rd District Victoria Seaman, 34th District Brent A. Jones, 35th District James Oscarson, 36th District Glenn E. Trowbridge, 37th District Robin L. Titus, 38th District Jim Wheeler, 39th District Philip P.K. O'Neill, 40th District Victoria Dooling, 41st District Executive Board Chairman, Michael McDonald Vice Chairman, Jim Degrafenride Secretary, vacant as of March 20, 2015 Treasurer, Michael Bertrand National Committeeman, Lee Hoffman National Committeewoman, Diana Orrick. References Carrot Associated, the 8th of July 2012 Libertarianism goes way beyond GOP presidential candidate Ron Paul, the movement is experiencing a rebirth, and represents a block of swing voters this fall, NY Daily News. Articles NY Daily News.com retrieved 21 January 2013. Carrot ABC Heller, Dean, Political History of Nevada. Carrot Nevada Legislature, Senate, accessed March 27, 2015 https://legstatenvis/app/legislator/a/senate/Carrot Nevada Republican Party, State Assembly, accessed October 26, 2011 http://nevadagoporg/leadership/state-assembly/Carrot Nevada Republican Party, http://nevada.goporg/leadership/Nevada-Republican-Party/, accessed December 1, 2011 External links Nevada Republican Party v. United States Republican Party Chairpersons of the RNC Morgan Raymond Ward Claflin Morgan Chandler Cameron Jewel Sabin Jones Key Clarkson Carter Hannah Payne Cortelyou New Hitchcock Hill Rosewater Hills Wilcox Hayes Adams Butler Work Houston Fess Sanders Fletcher Hamilton Martin Walsh Spangler Brownell Reese Scott Gabrielson Summerfield Roberts Hall Alcorn T. B. Morton Miller Birch Bliss R. Morton Dole Bush Smith Brock Richards Laxalt Fahrenkopf Reagan, Fahrenkopf Atwater Uter Bond Barber Nicholson Gilmore Racicot Gillespie Melman Martinez Duncan Steele Priebus Presidential tickets Fremont, Dayton Lincoln, Hamlin Lincoln, Johnson Grant, Colfax Grant, Wilson Hayes, Wheeler Garfield, Arthur Blaine, Logan Harrison, Morton Harrison, Reed McKinley, Hobart McKinley, Roosevelt Roosevelt, Fairbanks Taft, Sherman, Butler Hughes, Fairbanks Harding, Coolidge, Dawes Hoover, Curtis Twice Landon, Knox Wilkie, McNary Dewey, Bricker Dewey, Warren Eisenhower, Nixon Twice Nixon, Lodge Goldwater, Miller Nixon, Agnew Twice. Ford, Dole Reagan, G. H. W. Bush twice G. H. W. Bush, Quayle twice Dole, Kemp G. W. Bush, Cheney twice McCain, Palin Romney, Ryan Trump, Pence parties by state and territory state Alabama Alaska Arizona Arkansas California Colorado Connecticut Delaware, Florida, Georgia, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming, Territory, American Samoa, District of Columbia, Guam, Northern Mariana Islands, Puerto Rico, Virgin Islands, Conventions List 1856, Philadelphia, 1860, Chicago, 1864, Baltimore, 1868, Chicago, 1872, Philadelphia, 1876, Cincinnati, 1880, Chicago, 1884, Chicago, 1888, Chicago, 1892, Minneapolis, 1896, St. Louis, 1900, Philadelphia, 1904, Chicago, 1908, Chicago, 1912, Chicago, 1916, Chicago, 1920, Chicago, 1924, Cleveland, 1928, Kansas City, 1932, Chicago, 1936, Cleveland, 1940, Philadelphia, 1944, Chicago, 1948, Philadelphia, 1952, Chicago, 1956, San Francisco, 1960, Chicago, 1964, San Francisco, 1968, Miami Beach, 1972, Miami Beach, 1976, Kansas City, 1980, Detroit, 1984, Dallas, 1988, New Orleans, 1992, Houston, 1996, San Diego, 2000, Philadelphia, 2004, New York 2008 St. Paul 2012 Tampa 2016 Cleveland Affiliated Organizations Fundraising Groups National Republican Congressional Committee National Republican Senatorial Committee Republican Conference of the United States House of Representatives Republican Conference of the United States Senate Republican Governors Association Sectional Groups College Republicans Chairman Congressional Hispanic Conference International Democrat Union Log Cabin Republicans Republican Jewish Coalition Republican National Hispanic Assembly Republicans Abroad Teen Age Republicans Young Republicans Factional Groups Republican Main Street Partnership Republican Majority for Choice Republican Liberty Caucus Republican National Coalition for Life Republican Study Committee ConservAmerica Freedom Caucus Ripon Society The Wish List Related Articles History 2009 Chairmanship Election 2011 Chairmanship Election Bibliography Timeline of Modern American Conservatism Conservatism Portal